Pistol shots ring out in a barroom night. Enter Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. I was only robbing the rich man. How can I understand? What's so clear and clear? Stops me. What of us had better call the cops? And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street, unless you wanna draw the heat. Alfred Bello had a partner and he had a rap for the cops. Him and other Dexter Bradley were just out prowling around. He said, I saw two men running out who looked like middleweights. Jumped into a white car without upstate plates. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, he told him he could identify the guilty man. On flame. Rubens in South America fighting for his name. Well, out the Dexter Bradley's still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar? Remember you said you saw the getaway car? Thinking like the playboy with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running at night. Don't forget that you are white. Sure. The cops said a boy.